I've had, if I could use the term, some near misses, and there is certainly, in my opinion, no doubt that people are going to lose their lives if the very chaotic and haphazard way in which they're being brought to hospital continues.
And what is your overall view? What would you say to the public tonight about the situation?
Well, frankly, to be worried and to pray that they don't get taken ill or have a serious accident until this dispute is resolved.